Just a real quick spin up of the turbine system itself. Let me get this over where you can see it. Because I want to see if it's out of balance or if it's spinning okay. It's vibrating a little bit, but I think that's because of the motor alignment because of this mount. So we're going to look at that. It's almost like it wants to shake.
Slightly more robust motor mount to the rescue. Also, I'm going to print it the other direction so I don't have to deal with interface material with the motor.